Video just into the WBZ newsroom from the commuter rail. Check out those flames there. Crews turning on the switch heaters to melt away any snow that builds up on the tracks.